This is my Tarpon setup, or one of them. Tibor Pacific, G.loomis NRX T2s 12 weight, Rio clear tip floater Tarpon line 12 weight, and Tommy's secret fly. I like this combo because the rod is ultra fast, which is great for windy conditions, but also really nice for calm conditions. And I like this reel because it has plenty of drag, it's ultra smooth, and has a lot of line pickup. So what do you throw?